Also tonight, we're learning that one of the victims in a church stabbing spree in San Jose was a city employee there to help the homeless. KPIX5's Betty Yu spoke with the victim's friend tonight. Betty?
That's right, Ken. Nguyen Pham was committed to volunteering and helping the homeless. Tonight, he is recovering at the hospital with serious injuries, but is in stable condition.
Just hours before he was stabbed at San Jose's Grace Baptist Church, which welcomed homeless people inside to escape the cold, Nguyen Pham encouraged others to take care of the unhoused community. He posted on Facebook, "It's time to give thanks, to give back." It's exactly what he was doing when San Jose police say a man stabbed two people to death and injured three others. Nguyen was one of them. No church services were happening at the time of the stabbing.
Nguyen's a very caring guy. He does things out of from a place of love. And he is also the guy who, you know, when you need something done, he'll get it done.
Hui Tran is a friend who also volunteers at the church. He says Nguyen was often seen distributing food and supplies to homeless people in San Jose. To many, he's a community hero. In 24 hours, a GoFundMe page to help with his medical costs has raised nearly $30,000.
I think right now, where he's at is he doesn't need all this for him, and he's going to try to find ways to make sure that it helps. He helps the other victims. And it helps the other people in need as well.
Nguyen worked in the Office of Economic Development and most recently on the census. Today, San Jose Mayor Sam Liccardo tweeted that he has selflessly volunteered to help our unhoused.
As for the suspect in custody, the San Jose police chief will confirm his identity and more details tomorrow. At this time, we don't know the motive for the stabbing spree, but detectives are interviewing about 30 witnesses. Liz?
Betty, thank you. Well, tonight.